Hey everyone, this is just a small update for you to let you know what's going on and what is happening on the channel. It's been a month and several weeks since I've uploaded last. A lot has been going on this past summer. It has not been a good summer for me, and I did not want to leave you guys kind of hanging and not know exactly what's happening. So at the moment, I just wanted to give you guys just a small update. So this is not an episode update. I just wanted to play with Whit for a little bit because I haven't been playing with her at all lately, and I just kind of wanted to catch up on things. As you can see, we're in the fall season. I think the last time I left you, we were in the spring. So we went through the summer together, and now we're in the fall, and I'm loving the fall. Also, a lot of things, I didn't even know, I think that's Strawberry, I think she came to see us. I didn't even know she was over the house. So we're in the fall right now. But anyway, I just want to let you guys know that I'm taking a break, from social media, from the world, actually. And in the midst of that break, there'll be a lot of pre-recording taking place. It'll be just something that I'll be focusing on. I'll also be just focusing on just spending time with my Heavenly Father, if that makes sense. I know a lot of you are not Christian, but if this blesses you, whether you're a Christian or not, I hope it does. Exactly, and do exactly what Whit just did. Just be glad about life again, because I don't have a lot of joy anymore. So a lot of it is just going to be my time away from a lot of things, and spending a lot of time creating and making sure I make a lot of content for you guys that will continue to bless you and whatnot, because you all know that my channel is a ministry. And I want it to stay that way. Whit, what are you doing? That was the quickest bathroom break I've ever seen. In fact, she didn't even use the bathroom. Do it again. It's also Harvest Fest, so you see a lot of these crazy weird gnomes in my house, and I'm not happy about that at all. It's almost like having demons in my house, and I'm not happy about that, and they won't go away. So I'm just not thrilled with them, and they'll leave after the Harvest Fest. They show up during the Harvest Fest, but even still, good gosh, I want them to go away. So I'll be doing that, but there's a lot of pre-recording going on. That's, I can't even get it out, that's going to happen with Whit, as well as we got a new series happening here as well. We're gonna make sure that you guys get a chance to see that. That's gonna be different. It's gonna be out of the box. I think you guys are going to like it. It's going to be from a different perspective. I think it's going to be fun to play with for me, because it's going to be dealing with something I never dealt with before in The Sims. So it's going to be, it's just something that I think is just going to bless all of us. So that's going to be great. I also plan to have a kids series. I know a lot of you have small children. You all know that I don't want any children in real life. I just don't want any. But I have a gamer and simmer in training, my 7-year-old niece, Gigi. You all know that I've mentioned Gigi plenty of times. My computer is making all kinds of sounds. First of all, The Sims updated, and my PC is updated. So, if you heard that sound, I am so sorry. Gosh. And so I wanted to do a kid series just for you all's kids to enjoy. So there's a lot of old school 90s games, PC games that I grew up on that I just absolutely still love and adore. A lot of it's Pajama Sam, a lot of it's Putt-Putt, because I have a younger sister who played those games, and we bought most of them for her. So we still have them, they still run, they still play, and I wanted to share those games with you all's kids, because they don't know nothing about Putt-Putt or Pajama Sam. So I wanted to share those types of games with your children, and plus I think it'll be super fun for me to play, and I think it'll also kind of bring some of that nostalgia back from a lot of you guys who played those games too. So definitely have a lot of fun ideas that's going to be expanded as we go into the fall season in real life. And like I said, it'll be also a type of ministry for myself. So as I'm on my break, if you want to contact me, you can still leave comments on the videos. It would also be great for you, beneficial for you, if you would check the community section on the channel itself. If you go to my channel page and click on the community section, I actually leave updates there. And you can also leave comments there. Not only that, the P.O. box will probably be one of the greatest ways to contact me, because I can actually talk to you one-on-one in my own handwriting. If you would like to write to me, please do. That's why I opened up the P.O. box for you. Just write to me anytime. You can get the address. It's in the description box in the bottom of all the videos. You can always write to me anytime. And most definitely do that, because I do plan to do a lot of writing. I have a lot to catch up on, so most definitely take advantage of that. And I just wanted to let you guys know about that. Looking forward to sharing the new series with you. Also, other gameplays that are not Sims related, those are coming as we move along into the second part of the year, or the third part of the year, might as well say. I just really appreciate a lot of you all's just constant prayer and uplifting and support. And for those of you who contacted me, you know who you are. Thank you so much for that. It helps. I'm better than I was last week, but it's just a slow process, and it's a slow and much needed walk with Christ, because only He can get me through this. I'm not depending on anybody else. I'm just depending on the Creator who created me. He's gotten me through 50 million things before, and He's gonna get me through this. So to God be the glory. So I'll see you all next time. I'll let you know when I'll be back in full swing. Just be ready for those new series and stuff. I hope it blesses you, and I will see you guys next time.